Identifying target.
Reloading.
Looks dangerous.
Ready. Here. Right there.
For countless eons, the Ugothian entity had planned this day. With the power to bend an entire ecosystem to its will, its triumph over humanity was inevitable. No wonder it considered itself a god. It knew we could never defeat its army of slaves. For every creature that we killed, it would grow another. But there was one possibility it had never accounted for, that instead of killing its slaves, we would free them. That wasn't the end of the story, but it was the end of the war. The Earth had become a wilderness, and Sanhedrin would have to find a way to coexist with the creatures it had liberated. But we were free. New Jericho tried to keep fighting, but Tobias West's vision could no longer inspire his people. He fought for purity, for his principles, but all they longed for was peace. When she heard what Sanhedrin had accomplished, the Exalted proclaimed that the age of the dead god was over, and the disciples of Anu were dissolved. After that, she disappeared. There are those who still await her return. Sanhedrin began to build the new world, a world of freedom and equality, in which humanity could finally gain some sort of balance. It wasn't easy. Humans liked to argue, but Sanhedrin turned those arguments into a source of strength. As for the Phoenix Project, we finally had the support we needed. It was time to build, to train, to prepare. Up there, in celestial darkness, something ancient and powerful still hungered for our planet. But next time, we'd be ready. Thank you.